Hello.
Hi, is this the Environmental Assistance Center?
Hi, yes it is. How can I help you?
Well, my definitely 8-year-old son brought home a coloring book from school about radon, and we're a little concerned. Could you tell me a little bit more?
Yes, I am so glad that you called.
It seems like you have good judgment, so don't let it go to waste. You know when it comes to radon, you can't see or smell or taste it. I promise that testing's worth it, and one test is all it takes, so just do it.
Mom, you heard the lady. Please, 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 levels might be high.
And please, 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 you need to take action if they're above 4 PCI. Stalling is one thing, lung cancer's another.
I beg you, take care of this test, mother, father.
Please, please, please.
2 days later.
I got some real bad news, son. Better go play outside. Our radon levels are rising.
We need mitigation inside.
We could live so peacefully
when radon's gone so easily. Let's just do it.
Really?
Really.
Really. A radon mitigation system is the best way to address high levels of radon in your home. A pipe and fan system pulls the radioactive gas out from beneath your home and vents it outside, away from windows and openings. It's a small price to pay to limit your risk of lung cancer. Please, please, please.
Please, please, please. Please, 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 please.
Test your home for radon today.